Hello gamers, my name is Trojan and welcome to Guns at Dawn. So I found this game while browsing around Play Store looking for some new games. So I saw this and it got a lot of good reviews and looks the graphics is actually pretty superb. So yeah, I already played a lot so duels just to check this game out and it's actually pretty good. So I'm gonna go ahead and share it to you guys. Alright, battle eyes, steady. Let's aim at the head and fire! Oh, come on, really? I was carefully aiming. Reload. Ooh. Nice, that was a hit. Can't see him, what the hell? Ah, the reload is... Where the hell is he? Nice. What? Oh, I thought he got a hit. Nice. What the hell? It went through? It's a draw! I forgot there's actually a timer. Frick. Oh my god, I forgot about that. Okay, so you already get the gist of it. At least you got to see it. So let's play some more. And I still got this like cold, so pardon me if I just serial killer. That's nice. A new player just like me. Loading duel. Ooh, he's already moving, so he knows what's about to happen. Come on, let me hit the first one. Come on, come out. Ah, nice! Finally got a hit. And another one. Oh, what the hell? You can see me in that part? Reload. He's reloading. Oh, what the hell? He hit me pretty good. We got this tonic, we can use that. Health tonic. Okay, we're gonna aim slowly. Alright, I keep forgetting about the timer. I should have rushed him. I keep waiting some proper timing and I keep forgetting there's actually a freaking timer. Let's do this properly this time. Come on. Give me some of that. Alright, I thought it was actually him again, but no, just the same character. Okay, ooh, he's moving closer. Reloading. Don't forget there's a timer. Come on, ah, what the hell is this long reload? Nice, finally win. Finally, we got ourselves a win. Okay, so let's play some more, of course. But I wanna check if I got a new gunslinger. No, but I can level this one guy up. Nice. We're at stage 4. Let's claim that. Relentless. Can I play new modes? Yes. One round, two players each stats with no ammunition. Pick up the ammo that will appear. Got it. So this will be a lot harder because we're gonna have to pick up the ammo ourselves. I'm fucked. I think I'm about to fight some high level character. The proof? He got that bowler hat. Where is she? Is she hiding? Yeah, I think we can. Nice. Oh, come on, the aim is actually pretty hard. Ooh, she got a hit. Nice. Ooh, I'm about to run out of bullets. Oh, come on, 7 seconds, really? Ah, it's a freaking draw. Yeah, that's one of the things that are actually pretty annoying in here, is there is a freaking timer. So apparently I selected the wrong one, but yeah, I still want to play this one. I mean, I'm a beginner, so I need lots of ammos. Bounty Hunter versus the Native American. West Creek's Acres. Wait, where the hell is he? Ah, I'm not hitting, really? He's not moving! Or is he lag? Okay. One more. Nice, nice, that was good. Or he just sucks. But still, it was good for me. Yeah, I'm really enjoying this game. I mean, it is short and it always 1v1, 1v1, but it's fun, come on. We got other arenas. Alright, now let's play the other mode, out of ammo. Let's try that. We got a level 7. Yeah, okay, so we're dead. We dead! Oh wait, we do not have ammos, really? Got another one. She's not shooting. She doesn't know what this. She doesn't know what this mode is. Okay, got one more bullet. I win. She doesn't know how to play earlier. She's not getting any bullet. I think she's trying to shot me earlier. Alright, that mode is actually fun. Let's try some more. Play. Then of course I'll end up with someone who's actually pretty good. Okay. Get ammo. I ran out of ammo. One more. Nice. Ah. Oh, how the hell are you shooting from the back? How is that like? That was freaking weird. Nice. Let's play one more round. So yeah, let's go. His name is... Her name is Strange, literally Stranger. Either this is a bot or a player who forgot to change name. Oh no, she's good. Ah, frick, what? She ran out of bullets, I think. I win! I was so sure that I'm gonna lose that. Alright! Nice. Okay, so I hope you like this video. I'm gonna end it here. Thank you for watching. Thumbs up, subscribe, hit the notification bell. I'll see you again later. Bye-bye, babush.